Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls. I turned the volume up. Hopefully it is better in this one. I noticed it was a little bit quiet, so hopefully I can get this figured out not too far into this series. But let's continue heading off to No Man's Wharf. I guess I'll pick up this item back here. Monastery Charm. Alright. I think I'll go pick up the... Well, actually, you need a Fragrant Branch of Yore. I don't even think it's worth it. What is over here? I forget. I think there's a chest? No. There's an effigy. Soul of a Proud Knight. Old Knight Halberd. I might switch up weapons. I might go to Halberd, Red Iron Twin Blade, something, I don't know. Because I use this, like, way too much. I use these weapons. I think there's some... Hold on. Guess I could try. I guess I can parry this dude. Oh, he gets one shot. Poor fella. I think this is. Whenever those guys are guarding, it's a whatchamacallit, sublime bone dust. Yep. I don't need them, but I'll pick them up. Okay, pull out this weapon. Should probably get my vitality. And vigor up next. Probably what I'm gonna level up. Maybe stamina. I don't need really anything else. I kinda wanna use Soul Geyser even though it kinda sucks now. But I do kinda wanna have the ability to use it if I want to. You know, I like never played this game. Like, by the time I started playing the original Dark Souls 2, the vanilla, when it first came out, by the time I, like, got into it, because I wasn't really into Dark Souls, back then. But I did get into it, but I mean, by the time I got to it, I didn't get to use the OP Soul Geyser, which is really disappointing. Okay, I don't have a Fragrant Branch of Yore, so I can't even open that if I wanted to. Alright, No Man's Wharf. I was happy I got it at least once, the techno No Man's Wharf that was a texture glitch. She is not here. Huh. Is she not here anymore? I don't remember. I don't think Lucatiel is here anymore. Yeah, I don't think you find her here anymore. You find her at Harvest, or not Harvest Valley, the tower, what's it called? Okay, you guys know what I'm talking about, but you find her there, you find her at, Man, I forget the name. My brain is just not functioning. I forget the names of these places. This still... No, this is just human effigy now. Well, if I jack up here, I'm gonna die. Because I've got the world following me right now. Let's go this way. I guess I'll talk to... Gavlon. Okay, let me whip out... I could just go with Force. And just blast them out of my way. Yep, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, it doesn't work on them. I can't force them. Leave me alone. Oh god. Oh god, I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding. Wait, Gavlon isn't up here either. Where are the NPCs? Where are my NPCs? Why are my NPCs not here? Like, where is Gavlon? I thought Gavlon was up here. I don't think there's anything in that chest that I want. It's just a trap. Look at you, you can't get this dude gravity. I can't get that stupid, I can't- Oh god, there's two guys up here! Oh, I clicked the wrong button. Oops. You dick. Why am I not turning around? Turn around! Jesus, dude. The scimitar. The skimmy tar. Alright. Summon the boat. Suck at fighting the stupid Flexile Sentry. It's an easy boss, which makes it nice, but I still suck at fighting it. Actually, I don't even think I don't even need to go down there. I can just roll off right here. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! I am on the edge. Okay, hold on. Dick! Oh god. No! 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 Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Damn it! Fuck! Wasn't paying attention to my health. Fuck! I forgot about that stupid... I forgot they put him there. I forgot they put him there. Okay, let me pop human effigy. Okay, let's go. Guess I could... Oh, I'm gonna get hit by an arrow. Great! I'm gonna put that on just so I can run faster. I really want... Hold on, stop! Stop! I just wanna... Okay. I gotta do this quick. Where is it? I don't see it. I want the flame butterfly. Go. Oops. How did I not die? How did someone not backstab me? I just wanted this so I could see better. Also, I think it's dark for you guys, so I thought it'd be nice if I lit this up. And these guys are afraid of me now, so they back away. Yeah, get away from me. Yeah, get away. Back it up. Guess I can just fall right... Wait, is this the right... Yeah, this is the right spot. Come here. Look at how easy you are. Ooh, the shadow dagger. Okay. Oops. There we go. You! Oh, okay. Oh, I'm poisoned, son of a bitch. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Don't want to die again. No. Oh, there's another one of these dudes. Screw you! Screw you! No! Damn it, dude! The fucking lock on! What are you doing? What are you doing? Just die. Alright, I'll just heal this way then. The struggle that I'm having is embarrassing. It's pathetic. Alright, there's a fragrant branch. Bust this open. Aww. It's the crap that I don't want to find. Okay, fading soul. Alright, let's pop this open. I forget what this is. Is this an Estus flag shard? Nope, it's Royal Soldier's Ring. Alright, time to head down Shadow Top. I'm getting all the shadow gear. Let me pop another one of these. I think there's a dog. Alright, I don't need anything. I don't really even need to go talk. I'll talk to him though. Nope, you know what? Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Come here. Oh god, dude! Fuck! I was trying- Oh my god. I was trying to lock on, and then I thought I locked on, and I was just gonna walk backwards. I gave myself gravity. I gave myself fucking gravity. I can't believe it, dude. Okay. Awesome. Get to start all the way back here. Not even gonna worry with using a stupid. Not even gonna worry about putting on the Ring of Life protection. It's not a big deal. Okay. Let's go. Why am I lighting this? What am I doing? Just gonna light him. I'm just gonna go clutch and light him. Ah, screw you. Just gonna pop life gems as I need them, because then I'll continue to get healed as I go. I'll just pop them, I guess, when I run out of stamina. Yeah. Go ahead and hit me. I don't even care. Who would have thought this area would be the one? I hate this area. Not because it's hard, I just don't like this area. Fall down to here. Oh, hey, there's Gavlon. They just moved him to a different spot.
Go.
Yeah, we don't need to hear. We don't need to listen to Gavlon. All he says is Gavlon wheel, Gavlon deal. Why can I only buy two? Oh, because I don't have my souls. Yeah, that makes sense. I will sell some crap to you that I'm never gonna use. Yeah, like I can. I like to keep one just in case, like, if I wanna invade, I can. Okay, there we go. Now I can buy the rest of these. And I'll just buy those.
Maybe
Okay.
deal.
Yeah. Gavlon wheel, Gavlon deal. Okay, can I please get to the. Just go talk to this idiot over here, get him to move to Majula. Get done with this. Okay. That dude's dead. And you're dead. I don't know why I love using force like this. Oh god, he didn't fall off the edge. There you go. Okay, we should be good. At least I'll get to fight the Flexile Sentry now. Probably die, because I suck. Alright, bro. Before I get killed talking to you. Do you have anything? Oh, I want this stuff. Yeah. I don't want any of that.
Young people, do not take my
Okay, I'm
teachings
gonna pop
lightly.
one. We don't need to talk to you. I don't need to hear what you gotta say. There are some people. Since I have to do Lucatiel's quest, because I want that achievement and I never did it. Somehow I jacked it up on my last playthrough of the game. I need to. Talk to her. I need to, I'll listen to her dialogue because somewhere I messed up. I'm gonna probably end up doing like a playthrough from the very beginning, not a new game plus playthrough, because I want a male character, because I want to use Rame's armor, full Rame's armor. That's the best way to go about it. Alright, good. I didn't aggro anybody else. Where'd this dude come from? Oh god, I messed up the parry! There we go. Pop some life gems, come on get it! How'd I jack up that parry? See, like I can parry. Oh god! I can parry with the Watch Dragon Parma, I just. It's so much easier to parry with the Buckler. Oh crap, I didn't have the shield out. Okay. Would be so much easier. It would just be easier if I just didn't. Okay, I just want to aggro one of you. Just one of you aggro. Come here. Yeah, there we go. god. Hit me with the wand. Oh god. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, Oris. Leave me alone. Okay, let's do this. Oh god. I was going for a jump attack. I didn't get the jump attack, but we would have jump attacked at each other. Alright, come here, last guy. Oh, there isn't a... I thought there was another guy. Oh, I already aggroed him, I think. Okay. Okay, I guess I will use Great Resonant. Guess I'll use Ooze on this. The stupid adds, the stupid actually, I want to use this so I can get the double hits on the stupid adds. Yeah, these dickheads. Oh, hey, look at that. You dick. Dick, die. There we go. Swing. Not bad damage. Come on, swing. I thought he should have hit me. That should have been a hit. I was predicting the, like, the bad attack. Oh my god. I don't know how he... Okay. Come on. Swing. Swing. Okay, swing. Oh, what? Swing. Swing. What are you doing? That was the stupidest attack. I don't know why I went from two-handing to one-handing to swing. What are you doing? You know what? Oh, you dick. Come back here. I don't know what you're doing, but die. Alright, that took way longer than it should have. To freaking beat No Man's Wharf. That was pathetic. I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed of that. The very first time I played this game on 360, I totally didn't open up this chest because I thought, you know, you could hit this. I thought you could examine it and then open the chest, and then I was like, I didn't have the Pyromancy Flame for the longest time. Until I realized I could go back to No Man's Wharf and recall the ship and then get on the ship and get it. I didn't know you could do that. And then I thought I just completely missed my chance at a Pyromancy Flame because I, I thought that was the only place you could get it, which it is the only place you can get it, but I didn't think you could go back. Luckily, you can. Luckily, they didn't screw you over. Not that it matters. Alright. This way. Alright. Okay, I don't even need to fight you guys. Up we go! So I haven't exactly decided how I want to do these episodes, like, how we're rolling with these, but I'll figure it out. Like, how long they're going to be and all that different stuff. With Dark Souls, since there's not too much, like, dialogue and there's not really any cutscenes or anything, you really don't have to worry about, you know, stopping at good times. You can just stop whenever you want, because it's kind of dictated on you how long it takes you to beat this game. Let's see, I think here. Common fruit. Let's see, nothing. I think I missed one door that may have been open. I don't think there's anything there. Alright, so let's go down and let's open up this other pathway. I think it'll take about 10 minutes to do this, so it'll end up pretty good. Alright, bro. I guess I'll put on Great Magic Barrier for the heck of it. Oh god. Oh god, I'm missing. There we go. I had enough stamina. Good, because I was missing. That dick up top. Okay. Let's pop this. Okay. Come get me. Come get me, puppies. Run back here. I don't think there's a dog back here. Okay. Ooze. Oh, this one's like right on my ass. Damn it! Die! This is not how I wanted this to go. Oh my god, dude. These stupid dogs. Oh, you missed. You missed your chance. Isn't there another one back here? What is it doing? I guess not. No, I don't want human effigies. I want the souls. I don't even know if I have enough to level up. Did that for a large Titanite chunk. Hell yeah. Okay. Go. It's just an item. Douchebag over here shooting his arrows. I'm gonna let my stamina get up so he doesn't fall and destroy me. There we go. I don't think there's anything over here, but I'll. Oh. Oh god, dude. I hate when your character doesn't face the right way. They just like swing in the complete opposite direction. Okay. One more heal. I don't want this guy killing me from behind. Hate this area. Oh, I don't have the key. I forgot, you need the stupid key. Okay. Come here, dog. Oh, I already aggroed this dog over here. How'd I aggro that dog? I don't know how I aggroed him. Damn it! Stop! Swing in the wrong direction. Oh, kick. Don't. You dick. You suck. Oh, that was the stupidest kill ever, and you douchebag. You know what? Let's just go fight the Flex or the Ruined Sentinels. Let me go get reamed by the Ruined Sentinels. Come here. Yeah, you dick. No, cancel that. I don't need to talk to Luca Teal. I'll talk to her. I guess I'll talk to her now, whatever. She should be in here. Yep, there she is. Not gonna even open that door. We'll come from that direction later. There's the antiquated key.
What is it? Things are bad.
You know what? We don't need to listen to her dialogue. I'm gonna probably do another playthrough that includes the dialogue, so stay tuned for that if you want the dialogue. But at this point in this game's life cycle, I'm pretty sure everybody has heard this dialogue. I think I talked to her enough, right? Because I will help you on your journey. Yeah, okay. I don't one-hit these guys, really. Alright, come here. What? How did I miss the second parry? Come here. Swing. What? Dude, I'm confused. You dick, stay away. How am I... You know what, if I screw up the parry this time... Okay, I was gonna say, if I screwed it up that time, I'm just giving up on it. I don't know why I screwed up the first two, or the first three. Actually, I know I screwed up one of them, but... Okay, I'll just kill these guys with this. Alright, gotta use a fragrant branch on him. Would you get up? Alright, everybody aggro, let's go. Let's go, everybody aggro. Oh god! No, dude! It fucking swung the wrong way, man! That's so stupid. I fucking swung back the other direction. What a fucking way to die. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the episode right there. And on the next episode, we'll kill the ruined sentinels. So hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.